don't have enough for the vending
machine. Was it worth it? Now nobody can get any snacks. Was it fucking worth it? Imagine doing all that for a Nature Valley bar. They're already beat to hell before you even open the pack. And imagine them now after you hit it with that all that shoulder you got. Or imagine channeling an NFL defensive lineman for some roll gold pretzels. Like eating raccoon bones. We gotta do better.